Hi everyone, Dan here. Today, I'll show you how Monday.com will help you thrive while working remotely. Let's take a look at some key workflows to keep your team in the loop. First, we have our weekly schedule. Knowing who works when is crucial to stay organized, especially when working remotely. On this board, weeks and days are broken down into groups and items. Thanks to these people columns, we can fill in our schedule by assigning team members to each time slot. From there, users can coordinate shift changes by communicating in the update section. Next up, a meetings board. In this case, line items represent our various meetings, and recaps are posted in the update section. Need to watch a meeting you missed? No problem. By adding our Zoom integration, you can sync recordings automatically. With our meeting hub established, team members from all time zones will remain in the know. Speaking of time zones, let's take a look at our company directory. On this board, we've added a world clock column to track the local time for each employee. We've also added a location column to see where everyone's located on the map view. By adding About Me's in the update section, your team can get to know each other without ever meeting in person. With our workflows established, let's add a dashboard to track goals and progress at a high level. We'll start by adding a time tracking widget. This will combine times logged by each user into one succinct view. Next, let's throw in a chart widget to ensure we're hitting our KPIs. Finally, we'll set up a battery widget to track our progress as a team. As you can see, thanks to dashboards, your remote team will see all the info they need at a glance. Last but certainly not least, it's time to let our company culture shine. Who said boards can't be fun? Maybe you want to host a show and tell for pets. Or share recipes with your culinarily challenged friends. Or create a database of work from home tips. One thing's for certain, working remotely does not mean sacrificing culture. There you have it. Thanks to Monday.com, you'll be able to thrive whether you're working from here, here, or even here. That's it for now. Click here for more tips on working remotely and all things Monday.com.